McGill is entering a new and exciting chapter of sustainability on campus. From our research to our operations, sustainable solutions for local and global challenges are being innovated at all levels of our university. At the center of these initiatives, guiding the way, is the McGill University Climate and Sustainability Strategy. This strategy commits McGill to three ambitious, yet realistic long-term targets. Achieving a platinum sustainability rating by 2030, having zero waste campus by 2035, and reaching carbon neutrality by 2040. It is our responsibility as citizens, scientists, and members of the global community that we do what we can to achieve these goals to reduce our impact on climate change and contribute positively to the sustainability of the planet. To support the achievement of these three targets, the content of the strategy examines the university's operations across eight categories: research and education, buildings and utilities, waste management, travel and commuting, food systems, procurement, landscapes and ecosystems, and community building. Each category is headlined by one flagship action, with another 54 additional actions distributed throughout the strategy. Each of these categories and flagship actions is designed to support us in our journey towards achieving our long-term targets. This climate and sustainability strategy puts our best foot forward regarding our local response to climate change and socioeconomic issues. Everyone at McGill has a role to play. From changing a personal habit to leading a large-scale project, we can all take part in addressing the urgency of climate change and contributing to a more sustainable future.